did the universe begin? What was there before it? Has something always existed? If not, why did everything we've come to know suddenly spring into existence? The idea of something being created from nothing does make sense. It tells us there's no such thing as empty space, but that it is possible for certain particles, antiparticles, and bubbles of space-time to blend in and out of existence. exists.